My name is Maya, and I will be playing the part of Elphaba.
My name is Ruby, and I'll be playing the part of Nessa.
My name's Olivia, and in the play, I'm going to be Glinda the Good.
My name is Chrissy, and in the play, I'm going to be young Glinda.
My name's Emily, and I'm going to be young Elphaba, but we're also going to be narrators.
I'm narrator one, she's narrator two.
Yeah.
My name is Tebs.
My name is Sky.
My name is Elena.
And we are Munchkins.
My name's Tim and I'm from Australia and my character is the Tin Man.
My name's Amara and my part is being a scarecrow.
My name's Blake and I'm the Wizard of Oz.
My name is Lily and I am Ryan.
I think it's really fun.
I've done little voices before, but it's really nice to have to be able to perform to a bigger audience than you usually.
I make new friends.
I like everything.
There's only a witch and like a nice witch.
There's Glinda and the bad witch.
And then there's Elphaba. Elphaba is also just
Elphaba and the good witch.
And not the good witch, it's the naughty witch.
Silly. Me and Emily, we need to dress like the Tin Man and the Scarecrow up. And it's like really hard because when one of our songs finish, we need to rush behind those boards and we need to get the costumes and then we can like rush out. And we've got like 10 seconds to change the Tin Man.
For I
slowly began to fall in love.
Yeah, but did you hear what happened to him?
To Fiora?
No, what happened?
Alphaba got herself into some trouble with the greatest of all. He sent his guards to go and sort her out, and Fiora tried to protect her, they captured him as well. Then what happened? They marched him off to a cornfield, and they said that he was stuck in a hole and left for dead.
That's terrible!
Yes, but we haven't heard the worst part. Go on. Well, they say that after being stuck up on a pole for so long, Fiora actually turned into a scarecrow.
You need a brain? But I've got an idea. I'm going to Emerald City to see the Wizard of Oz. He's going to send me home.
Thank you. Yeah.